Mr. Benchman, I understand that since you don't spend much time running up and down the court, you've decided to write a book. Is this true?
Yes, I'm able to fit writing in with bench warming just fine. I should be ready to publish by the end of the week.
Wow, the end of the week? What is your book about? Will you be able to get the editing finished that quickly? Have you completed a marketing strategy plan?
Oh well, it shouldn't need any editing. I'm writing about something I know very well. Carpentry. I know which wood and techniques to use so there aren't splinters in benches. I'm on TV every week, so I'll just hold a copy of the book up for the camera. The book should just fly off the shelf.
Lynette Phillips's marketing advice tells us otherwise. Marketing has to be ongoing, not once a week during basketball season. Do you at least have a blog or website?
Blog? Website? You mean I'm really going to have to get involved with selling? Be hands-on? I don't know how to market a book.
You should go to Lynette Phillips' blog site at avidbookreviews.blogspot.com. Click on the little guy with the megaphone to reach the marketing page. Send her an email. Ask questions or set up a consultation. She writes marketing guides and has a lot of tips to share and resources to pre-schedule many of your marketing tasks.
You said Lynette Phillips at avidbookreviews.blogspot.com? I'd better get in touch with her right away. I'm almost finished writing my book.